sorry that I stabbed you.
Ah, it's all right. I probably deserved it. So, Damon told me that he clued you in.
You didn't kill him, did you?
Nah, screw Klaus and his secrets. We all want the same thing. We just have to work together for it.
Stefan, why did you send Damon to come look for me instead of you?
I sent him because lately it seems like he's able to get through to you in ways that I can't. You listen to him. You trust him. Even when you can't trust me.
I didn't mean to not.
Come on, Alina. I mean, after everything that we've been through, you can admit it.
You've been so strong for me. Helping me. Fighting for that girl that chose you. The girl that I was when I died on the bridge. And I love you so much for wanting to find this cure. Because I'd like nothing more than to get her back. Because the girl that she's become, that I've become, is different. Somehow. Darker. Who I am. What I want.
What you want. Or who you want.
Something's changed between Damon and me. Much more than it ever used to be. It's like everything that I felt for him before I was a vampire.
It's been magnified. Your feelings for him have been magnified.
Sorry. I don't want to lie to you.
You know, before when I was the Ripper, I understood why you cared for him. I mean, I practically drove you to it. But now, I can't do this, Elena. Not anymore.